This cooperation in the health service is of crucial importance. As we all know, that health service is very important, not only for health, but also for social development of our country.
To provide the latest technology in the rural areas in Egypt is crucial to provide access to the common Egyptian, and not just the private institutions here in Egypt. We had always the common Egyptian in mind when we were doing this project.
The project introduced digitalized X-ray, so we can now no need for imaging, for automatic processing, no need for manual processing as before. It is only just we are saving all this time, or saving all this money, or saving all these materials, and only just to take the picture on a workstation connected to another system called teleradiography, including transferring these images to a central part in Cairo, and in this central part we can found a radiologist which can read this image in few seconds and give his opinion rapidly and write this report, and in few seconds also we can send this again to the doctor who is waiting for this report to decide. The most important aims of this project is to help people in faraway areas, in remote areas, who can't find this service easily.
I think what's crucial is really the good cooperation with the official entities here, with the Ministry of Health, especially now at the end of this project. We needed a lot of support from that side, and a lot of commitment from the highest echelon, and particularly also from the minister's side. This also showed us that this is really needed, that this is really something that Egypt is paying a lot of attention to and really wants to make this a success.
I wish that this cooperation continue between Egypt and between Switzerland in the health sector again and in other sectors.